Hi friends, so this video shows how to install pip3 for Python 3. So we can execute this command python3-m pip install --upgrade pip. Just execute this command. After that, now just run pip3-V. You can see pip3 has installed under this location. So after that, if you want to install some package using pip3, we can run pip3 install then package name. So this way we can install pip3 for Python 3 and install packages.